Kia has revealed the new Kia Stinger Tribute Edition. Limited to just 1,000 examples worldwide, the Tribute Edition pays tribute to Kia's high-performance vision. Building on the Stinger 3.3-liter twin-turbocharged V6 GT specification, the Stinger Tribute Edition is offered in the existing Ascot Green paint finish or in the new Moonscape Matte Grey paint. Further sophistication is provided by the black finish, which covers the sleek housing of the exterior mirrors, the black Brembo brake calipers, and the evocative 19-inch gloss black design wheels. Inside, we'll find bespoke terracotta leather on the sport seats, steering wheel, and door side trims. Kia's designers have applied a carbon effect finish to the console upper cover and the door panels to complement the new terracotta leather trim. The application of a numbered door sill plate on the driver's side provides authentication of exclusivity, confirming that just 1,000 units will be built globally. Guys, if you like this car, please subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks.